Good morning. I hope you all had a wonderful Valentine's evening. We got up today and I have a migraine, and today's a busy day. We got to get ready for our hotel. We got our favorite hotel, so I got to pack. I got to get ready. Haven't really decided what I'm doing. I'm sure I'll be doing my makeup. I was thinking if I had time, I would do it live, but our dinner reservation's not till like 9:45. So even if I do my makeup for the day, I might redo it later just so I can go live and do it. Because I think I might have done it last year for Valentine's. We have some lives, like old lives from last year that were from our hotel. Like I did it in the hotel, but anyway, maybe we'll make it a tradition. But good morning, and I hope I feel better. I hope you guys feel much better than I do. It's like a love hangover.
Woo!
I sent you a snap.
Yeah.
No. Oh, I went in there. My mom and dad are sitting down playing like an army shooting game.
Oh, yeah.
My dad was playing.
That's cool. Enjoying themselves?
Yeah, they got some kids in them out there watching the kids are watching.
Grandma
them.
And Grandpa are playing a game.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're free. Here we go.
Woo!
We got our dinner, lunch to go. I might even eat it and make it a mukbang while we drive. I'm trying to make a video. Anytime I have a chance, I'll make one. Everyone's looking at me. Hello! Why do people look at you when you're vlogging? It's like, aren't people used to this by now? Everyone that talks to themselves? At least it's me. I'm getting more used to it. I kind of enjoy it. I like to have a conversation with myself and see everyone I walk past being like. Anyway, we're in Walmart now. I'm looking for my Honey Nut Chex Mix because I can't live without them and I don't know if Walmart sells them. But Josh said I can do my makeup when we get to the hotel, so I'm probably gonna try to go live on Facebook. I really hope they have a good enough connection there. If I can't do that, then maybe I'll make it a YouTube video. I'm just full of ideas, aren't I? I'll let you know if they have Honey Nut Chex Mix here, because I'm so nice.
Hell yeah, they have Honey Nut Chex. Check it out. Woo! They got the big one. $2.98. Yep. Big giant bags. Oh my god, I'm about to buy them all.
Eat one of these, so I'm gonna try with you guys. And of course,
keloid in your mouth. You don't want that to happen. So if you do have a sore spot, you want to get it taken care of. I do have one little spot that kind of is a callus, and it's because it was there for a long time. And I can feel it, but it doesn't hurt, so hopefully it'll go away eventually.
Cat prints all over our freaking windows, but look how beautiful this place is. I love it. And she's booked up too, but oh, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Wait till you see inside it. Look at that big chandelier up there. Here she is. We can see people out the window. It's not like a sweet suite. It's, ooh, it is sweet. It's got like see-through shower there. That's freaking sweet. You come in this room.
We're straight directly ahead.
King size bed, but look at this. We got a couch room. How cute. Oh, I love it. Let's see. What's over here?
Look, that's when we straight come in. The stairs that we just took a picture of is right there. So that's the registry desk straight ahead.
Hello.
There's the stairs. So when we come straight, that's our room.
We can see people down here. So you can like eat down there too. And then over there's another. Can you walk all over there?
On that side, I think.
Are those rooms?
Yeah.
They're doors? I wonder what's over there. I want to walk up there.
Been all over the ground. When the cameras come, I don't wanna hold my head. Must be out of your mind, do you know who I am? Man, you're killing my vibe, do you know who I am? Oh yeah.
On our way to dinner. Go watch my live. I was kind of like a wreck getting ready as always, but we'll take pictures when we have time. We're literally like running. Look at our room. We go down these stairs, but our room is literally up there. And then you come down these stairs. We were looking out over there earlier. It's so pretty. Got so much decorative stuff, but our room is one of those ones up there. Probably that one. No, we probably... And then there's a gym, lobby, more stuff. Roses, there's a big fish tank. Gift shop, stairs, everything. The fake dude. Are they out there already? All right, then we're just gonna sit here and take a picture. About to go freeze my booty off outside, vaping. I'm gonna vape real quick before the bus. There's the bus, it's here. Not really gonna cool, but there's my baby. Love you. Our ride is here. It's not that cold out. It's nice. This is inside where we come to eat. It's their other hotel, the Delavan. They got a spa. Or no, it's not the Delavan, but what is this?
Salvatore's.
This is the Salvatore's restaurant, I guess. I don't know. It's a separate building, separate place. It's freaking gorgeous. I love this place, man. I really do. You go up here and then you wait over here for your reservation. We don't know what this is, but it came with the bread. Must be an acquired taste. More expensive than what we know. All right, this is supposed to be asparagus, but I thought asparagus was like long, skinny. So I'm gonna try it for the, I don't know what it is. I'll try it for the first time with you.
It's good.
It smells like Chinese food. Doesn't it? Mm.
It's all right.
The waitress told us to try it. It's hot. Hmm. Man, that's actually pretty good.
Oh,
it does have like a burnt taste or whatever. How was yours?
I have maple sauce.
I'm gonna try a potato.
Good. Yeah, that's pretty good.
I like it.
Potatoes are good.
Oh, potatoes are good.
Steak sauce. Butter would be a little better.
Whoops. Oh crap, now I'm gonna need a new one. I'm gonna take one off the other. I don't know what is in these Brussels sprouts, but whatever they did to cook them, I mean, they're amazing. It does remind me of like Chinese food. I don't know why. It's just whatever's on it. It's like cooked in some kind of sauce. Oh, they're really good. Mmm. And they're hot. Who knew Brussels sprouts were this good? I'm not sure if they're always this good or just the way they cooked it. With their salty. Mm. Why does it remind me of Chinese though?
Like
reminds me a little bit of that sauce. The egg roll or maybe the beef sauce. Mm. Mm. If I knew how to cook them like this, I would make them at home and eat them and make my kids try them too. They probably never would, the way these look. They'd be like, no, no. Hell no, Mom. You're crazy. They do look nasty. Ready? Oh, you took the good spot. No one's ever gonna win. We're too smart. Start over.
You won four of these and five of those.
What? Really?
Yeah, four of those and five X's.
How is it? There's five X's and only four O's.
Oh, the ride's here.
Oh. Bus is here.
Catch me in the club. Bible, my. Catch me in the club. Bible. Catch me in the club. Bible, my. Catch me in the club.
Your girl so fine, but her breath is like woo. She say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to woo. I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star, woo. Her name is Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties, woo. I'm Steph Curry, when I hit the three, I hit the woo.